Good morning. It is time for your morning meditation. And this week, we are focusing on finding our inner calm. It is the start of fall. It is the start of crazy schedules, erratic weather, stressful situations, lots of family. And this is the time where we're not getting as much sunshine, we're not getting outside as much, and it can really take a toll on our mental health. And anxiety and depression tend to go hand in hand with this time of year. So you are gonna focus this week. You are gonna be mindful about finding your inner calm. You're gonna find moments, even if you have to schedule them, even if you have to put it on your calendar to sit down with a cup of coffee or a cup of tea, or to just stop and listen to 10 minutes of relaxing music, or even to just sit on the couch and close your eyes and breathe deeply for 10 minutes. You're gonna find ways to find your inner peace and your inner calm. And you're not gonna let the rush of the fall season affect your mental health. That's the whole point of all of the healthy habits that you've been working on, all of the nutritious food that you are working so hard to get into your body, and all that activity that you're doing is all so that you can be stronger mentally and emotionally. And you're going to use that strength to find your inner peace. So if you find yourself getting overwhelmed, if you're looking at your calendar or rushing from place to place, and work is getting overwhelming and the kids are getting overwhelming, stop, find just a second for 10 big deep breaths and remind yourself that you are capable and that you have the calm to get through this. Have a wonderful day, and don't forget how amazing and capable you are.